Why is there a watermelon there?
I'll tell you later.